Learning the only evacuation shelter in Butte County is closing its doors at midnight tonight. The neighborhood church has served as a shelter since the fire broke out last Wednesday, but will no longer be serving as a shelter after midnight tonight. Las Molinas Veterans Hall in Tehama County and Bella Vista Elementary School in Shasta County are both operating as evacuation shelters.